High school girls lacrosse tonight. Victor hosting Pittsford. Blue Devils flexing their muscles this evening. Ava Pronti to Olivia Bruno. Victor had a 9-2 lead early in the second half. Later, Bruno the pass, redirected in by Caitlin Keenan, the lead up to 8 goals. Then a little later, Libby Boland using said muscles to find her way in close to the goal. Victor 4-0 after a win tonight, 13-3, the final.